YouTube, what's up? So I was trying to go back to my house. I was, you know, carrying my baguettes and stuff, but I'm lost at sea. I wonder where we are right now. Looks like we are near the sea for some reason. Okay. In any case, yesterday we played yesterday night during stream on twitch.tv/simplyiu_Pokemon. We played a challenge mode, so I'm doing challenge those days, and we are doing a fairy challenge mode, so fairy only, right? Monotype. And we met the enemy team, the evil team, for the first time. I'm gonna talk over some of those fights because sometimes when I'm very into the fight, I don't really talk too much. Like it's the case for 165, but don't forget to subscribe. Literally no one is subscribed, 0%. So please subscribe. Yeah, every time more. And like the video as well. Alright, so we have the first meeting with the evil team right now. Let's see what we have. You know what? I'm gonna bet Rocket. Ah, it's Magma. It's actually good. Magma is not too bad, I think. It's Groudon, right? The legendary? I think it's Groudon in Camerupt, right? If I remember correctly. What's the hardest and easiest generation type? Oh, this is where we have the grunts, right? The next grunts. We have a couple of grunts right now, I think, if I remember correctly. It's 62, 64, 66, right? Alright. Holy moly! Of course it's Sunny. Because of course. I didn't take a rain Pokemon with me, it's actually bad. Holy! I need a rain dance Pokemon. Wait, no, I don't care. What am I saying? I thought it was... Okay. Sorry. I thought I was in the water challenge still. My bad. What am I saying, bro? I don't know what I'm saying. I guess Fairy is not the best. But... Yeah, the sun is annoying. I guess I could potentially teach Rain Dance. It's always gonna be good anyways. Yeah, Fairy is nothing to steal Poison and Fire, right? So... I probably need to have my Azumarill being strong and use Rain somewhere, sometimes. Nuzlocke is the next big update. I don't know, maybe. I don't think they've been working on the Nuzlocke. I've been? I have no clue, I don't know. There is a branch for Nuzlocke, but I don't know if they have been working on it currently. Alright, so for 64 and 66, I don't really talk too much during those fights, and those are not really very interesting, so I'm just gonna skip over them really quick. You know what? I'm gonna take the Water Terra Shard. You know what? I'm doing it. We have a Magma encounter, so... I should have kept the rain as well for those fights, not gonna lie. Until we find a mushroom. It's a setting, Ignacio. The game setting. You just go into your settings and you display them. It's in display and it's called type ints. I forgot to heal. Well, it is what it is. I have a prio move, speed doesn't matter. Alright. First meeting with the boy, incoming, 115. Oh yeah, actually now that you say it, I can still turn water off with Terra Water, right? You're right. Actually, I didn't even catch that one. I would have been... Actually, this one have been bad. Holy! It's crazy. If I ever seen, really. It matters because he has a mega camera up, right? It's pretty... Azumarill was pretty useful here. Alright. Maxi is done. At least for the first one. Alright, so now we have 165. So during this fight, I was trying to be very focused as well because there is a chance of me actually losing, which would be annoying because, you know, starting from the beginning, during those challenges, I don't do any legendary or no retries. So having to, you know, restart would be pretty annoying. And so we have Typhlosion, we have Groudon, we have Mega Camerupt, we have a lot of very dangerous Pokemon. Of course, we do have my Togeki, so this is the Pokemon I've been using to clear every single fight. I usually Nasty Plot once and then Sweep. It's very easy. And or I can use other Pokemon like Azumarill, I have Sword Dance, and I have Quiver Dance on my Ribombee plus Spore. So there is a lot of potential here to clear those fights. So overall, this team leader, Evil team leader was not too hard. Maxi was not too hard, but it's mainly because I have a very strong team for Classic overall. Thank you. Thank you for the vouchers. Thank you, my bro. Now, if you want to know what the rest of the run looks like, it is pretty similar to the Evil team leader fight. I'm basically just gonna Nasty Plot on my Togekiss, and then I'm gonna sweep with either Air Slash or Moonblast, and then I have some Roost as well, just in case I lose some HP. But it's a very strong Pokemon overall. I feel like Azumarill, Togekiss, those two Pokemon are pretty strong, especially if you can find Nasty Plot on your Togekiss, because you can, you know, boost, then sweep. And on Azumarill, you have Sword Dance and you have huge power, so Azumarill is a very low-cost Pokemon. And it evolves very early too, so it is a very strong Pokemon for Classic, and it is a Water Fairy type. So overall, very strong for what it is. Alright, so don't hesitate to take this one. And of course, we have 195, same thing. It's gonna be Boost and Sweep, same deal, right? I tried to use Ribombee, but I had no luck with the Sleep. They were all like waking up on turn 1, which was annoying. And then we have, of course, Etanatrus, and Etanatrus was just... going on my Tinkaton to clear phase 1 and then clear phase 2 with, like, we have a Mega Gardevoir and we had a couple of Fairy types plus Ice type. So, I had Ice Punch on Azumarill, so I just Sword Dance and kill. That's basically it. Etanatrus is not really a very strong Pokemon because the AI is pretty dumb those days. So, there is that, right? You can leave if you want, you can subscribe as well and like the video if you liked it. And tell me about your story, about your challenge during the Evil Teams. I heard some of you have been struggling in Classic. And, you know, just keep going at it. Keep unlocking stuff. Use very strong Pokemon and you should be able to do it. Alright? So I will see you in the next one.